Hi everyone, Kimmy Beato here. Same day as the last video. Let's get back into it. I've had some food. That was an all right meal deal. I didn't pick the right pasta pot up though. I thought I was picking up a pasta pot that I'd had not long ago, and it was definitely different to the last one. But I ate most of it. And I got an onion bhaji snack. It's like bhajis for a snack. I was like, yes, okay. Try and remember what we need. I'd say limestone brick and steel bars. Let's hope. I think I've already got steel bars. Don't need more of that, I don't think. Malted, no, we need more of that. Oh, I've got a foot cramp. I have got a foot cramp. I've got one gold leaf just in case. Okay. I've no idea what we need. I'm just kind of guessing. Need a steam room. Steam rooms. Okay. Right. Was it that I needed to? Okay, so we definitely can't upgrade that one. Build any of these? I guess not. We can't do that or that. What do we need for that? Bright candles. I need bright candles. Get some white candles. And how much? I need gold bars and white candles. Right. Okay. excuse me. They disappeared there. That's kind of each to do. When we finish doing up the house, we're gonna go exploring RuneScape. So we can find some hidden treasures and stuff like that. I know that I also have to go to a place to find out if I've got anything from a pearl thing. Oyster, it was a big massive oyster. Not those little ones that we've seen before on the last video. Not them. Okay, we've finished this room, which is good. Okay. And that should be enough for now. Oh, we did that pretty quick. Two videos. And we're not bothered about the rest. Me, that place is done for now. Let's see what other rooms can we have. Okay, we can't get a throne room yet. We want one of them, and we definitely want one of them because that is where you can get really rare items. Never had one though. Whatever that is. Treasure room. I like the sound of that. Okay. Is this the formal garden? Is this what it is? Well, remove this one. No. As in, outside, remove. Yeah, it's a garden. A formal garden. Gotta do that next. And also that. We're not doing that yet. Okay. Looks like we're going to find the big massive oyster. You can only find it if you do a certain quest. But I think I've already done that quest on this account. So. We're going to go there and see. Should be able to get there this way. Or I have to go to another place to ask someone to do it. And there's a system update in 29 minutes. wonderful. Or is there more stuff on this place now? Yeah. And I have to go to... Level being as high as it is, I should be able to explore a lot of green stage. Oh, I need to take my armor off. Don't want it broken. There it is. We need to feed the oyster. I forgot to feed it with this one. Yeah, there's a quest, right? Obviously, I've already done it. You go back into the old world, like from when RuneScape used to be different, and they put this world underwater. It wasn't underwater in the first place, but in the quest it's underwater, and it's the tutorial place. That's the best way I can explain it. And there's a big oyster. When you finish the quest, you can feed it and you have to wait like a week or something when the oyster closes, and then go back to it and you'll get rewards That's the first time I got a reward because it's the first time I actually went back to the Oyster. So, yeah. At least you know where, like, which person it is as well that you need to go to do this quest. It might not be in the old school RuneScape one though. This is old school version of this one. Old school RuneScape is RuneScape back in the day. Before it was all updated and stuff like that. People still like to play that. And someone did request me to do videos on old school RuneScape. Come back in 16 days to see what the Oyster has for you. Okay. Yeah, you can get like really rare items from that big Oyster there. And you can also get really rare items from your own aquarium and your own house. I just never have had one. Okay. Well, that's different than the water. Okay. Put the money in there. It's time to sell these. Wait. I'm only going to sell what I can sell. Was it the stripper pot? Okay. So we need to get crafting up anyway. God. Red. To get leather. Why did I go here? I should have gone barefoot. Minutes we've got. To make leather, you need cowhide and you need to tan it.
Oh.
Oh. Done that one. Trade with. Okay. Yeah, the more achievements you get on the game, the more things you get. Mostly completion capes, I think, but I'm not sure. Another part of the game. Okay, we're gonna sell that. Buy a tomato. Okay. Mastering the elements. Okay, there's a quest cape if you complete all quests. Max cape, reach 99 in the listed skills, as in all skills. Master quest cape. They must be like the really hard quests that you've got to complete. Okay, so Max Cape and the Quest Cape are to 99. The Master Max Cape is to 120. not done any of that. What's that? What's that? This is how you know how big RuneScape is. Because I am nowhere near any of them. And look, I have 1,522 levels in skills. My combat level is 121. And my bank is full of poo. And that is why I say you will never ever complete this game. Okay. We're 33 minutes in. What should we do? We have a look around. Oh, what's that? There's a crate over here. Oh, I can get to that. That crate must have something in it. Oh, there's crates all around.
Welcome to what? Maybe you're gone. Then you go.
Then you become a stronger one. Okay. We'll explore it more as well on another video. Who's that? Thank you. better, wasn't it? I might die because I'm gonna go and explore in it and probably go further out. Oh, we've only got 2 minutes. I might not be able to do that on this video. But do it on the next one. I'm going to take you on a tour of RuneScape, and also I'm going to explore for me and you to find any secrets in the game. In every game there is always secrets. Well, not every game, the good ones. There is always secrets and things to find, and we are going to do that on the next video. Thanks for watching, stay tuned, and to Lumofos.